All staying with police martyrs, the command in Kaduna State has confirmed the kidnapping of 12 persons and a fresh attack on a community in the state. The abductors were said to have invaded Awan Modakat Junction in Kachia local government and kidnapped the victims on Wednesday. Police spokesman Mohammed Jalige, who confirmed the incident, said two of the kidnapped victims have been rescued.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.